A beloved professor at Youngstown State University has died. Geology professor Ray Beiersdorfer passed away this morning with his wife by his side. Beiersdorfer had been in the hospital since his heart attack in mid-September. He was also known as a leader in the local anti-fracking movement.